these are our songs that we are currently working on. They're Stronger. And all these names are, of course, just titles that we have right now, working titles.
Making the demo.
Oh, okay.
Making the demo.
So, Kevin, what is this last secret track?
It's called Retina. It's the secret track.
Get inside, quick, they're about to retaliate.
Retaliation!
Get inside while he's out there. Wait.
I'm not gonna take a photo. I
got this. Blood!
Blood!
Dude. What did they post through?
Rules.
Oh no!
Rules.
Slayer.
Oh no, it's a fake blood! It's fake blood, man. Where'd they go?
Awesome.
I didn't even see him come back. I didn't either, man.
I told you.
I bet that's what they were gonna get us with on stage.
Dude, they had the secret weapon.
Bastards!
You can't top fake blood, man.
Yeah, we lose.
We lose big time. It looks like we hit a moose. Chronic Future 1, TRUSTcompany 0.
What are we gonna tell the border crossing? We hit a moose.
No, we gotta get that off before we kill them. Yeah, we killed 12
people.
We hit
three humans.
Guys.
I think that was messed up.
I hate this.
I don't know what you guys heard. It was funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. Little band from Montgomery, Alabama, years ago, running around town, and I do mean running around town, known as 41 Down. They got discovered, signed to D-Side, the indie label, which eventually led to the major label signing with Geffen Records. Lonely Position of Neutral was the debut album, went gold. The second album, the follow-up, the sophomore effort, is called True Parallels. We are talking about, of course, Montgomery's own TRUSTcompany.
Hey, what's up? I'm Kevin.
I'm James.
I'm Walker.
I'm Jason.
I think we knew pretty quick it was going to be the single. Actually, we were playing that. That was the first new song that we wrote, I think. What first or second new song we wrote, and we were actually playing Stronger live on the last, when we were still supporting the first record. So, you know, we're playing shows and you know, all the people there like knew like Downfall of songs, but we were like, we're gonna play a new one, and we would play Stronger and always got a really good reaction. And you know, when our management first came out and saw it, and you know, you got a good reaction and was like, this could be possibly the first single. So it got pretty good live reactions pretty quick, and then we were like, hey, we may have something.
What do you have to say, Walker?
I saw these guys play for Korn, and I caught a drumstick, and I put their picture, like, I cut out a magazine thing on my wall, and if someone would have told me, like, hey, man, in two years, you're going to play with these guys, I would have been like, man, what you smoking, you know, like, that's crazy, because I just couldn't believe it, you know, so, I mean, I played their song at a talent show, you know, when I was a sophomore in high school. And then I played it for real one night with them in front of their fans, and I was like, this is sick, man. So it was pretty surreal.
Actually, life on the road is a lot of fun, though. I mean, you know,
yeah, absolutely.
It's just, you know, you're constantly hanging around with all your friends and stuff.
You get to play a rock show every night.
You get to play rock shows and stuff.
Like, writing lyrics for me is, it's easier to write lyrics whenever you're like going, like if you're going through a hard time, like to express yourself, you know, like it's like if everything's great and if we're all hunky dory, then like, you know, we're like, okay, I'm not just gonna write lyrics, we're gonna go out and, you know, get a beer and have, but whenever you're really going through something tough in your life,
then you really have to go get beers.
Yeah. Keeping my voice healthy was actually, it's a lesson that I learned, because when we first started touring, I'd never sang like that many days in a row for that, you know, for like, we're out for like 9 months or 10 months or something, almost, you know, straight. And, you know, before that, we were just playing on weekends. And I got my vocal cords actually got really dehydrated at one point, and I was having problems with it. And so I had to go to a doctor, and he stuck all this stuff in there and said, your vocal cords are really dehydrated. So I've learned that like water, like a lot of water actually it helps me so much. Because like, if, as long as your body is hydrated, you know, it makes all the difference in the world. But it's staying healthy and getting rest and it actually, when we're on the road, like, that's like, it controls my life. Like, keeping my vocal cords healthy, keeping my body healthy. I can't go out and party like crazy, because, you know, if I wake up the next day hanging over, I'm in trouble, you know. I think honestly, like, as far as we're concerned, as long as we can just keep going, you know, like, when we first started this, I don't think we ever, you know, like, we're going to be the biggest band in the world, you know. We just love it. We think that we're all blessed to have this opportunity. This, as long as we can keep it going and keep, you know, selling records and keep reaching new people and keep challenging ourselves, like, with each new album to reach a new level, you know, and keep, you know, just trying to recreate what we do and just keep it going, you know. I think that's all any band really asks for. I mean, you want to be successful. We want to be successful. Everyone does. That's part of it. That's healthy to have that kind of drive. So if we're still rocking in 5 years and still seeing the same faces at our shows and still talking to the same people, and we haven't killed each other yet, you know?
That's all you can ask for.
Then we're
just to be able to do
we'll
it.
We'll be happy.
'Cause I am stronger now. Since you crawled away, you're so far away.
So I don't know how many here, if you guys even know who we are. We're called Trust Company. We haven't been here about a year and a half, but we love this place and we want to come back more, so I hope we get to see you guys a lot more in the future. We have a new album coming out in March of 2005. We're going to play a new song off that album, if it's okay with you. This song is called Retina. Rock the Casbah.
Always got him.